G'day, it's Steve here and welcome to Fortress Learning. In this bite-sized tutorial, I'm going to discuss the use of artificial intelligence platforms like ChatGPT when doing research for your course assessment. The use of artificial intelligence is fast becoming a popular option for finding information to assist us in our daily lives. Everything from helping us to proofread a letter to finding the perfect chocolate cake recipe. Artificial intelligence platforms are also powerful tools that can be used to assist with the research requirements for study. But it's important to make sure that it's being used correctly to ensure the accuracy of the information you provide in your assessment responses. The information that sits in an AI platform's library of knowledge is only accurate up to a certain point in time, and it's not necessarily updated on a regular basis. This is fine if you're searching for a cake recipe or some facts about a historical event, because this information doesn't change. So how does this affect your study? Well, if you consider a topic like vocational education and training that is heavily driven by legislation, standards, and frameworks that change on a regular basis, it's more likely than not that the responses generated by an AI platform will be incorrect or outdated. I asked ChatGPT 3.5 about last night's news headlines, and in the response, I was informed that the AI's training only included data up to January 2022, so the information I was seeking doesn't yet exist in the knowledge library. The knowledge requirements for TAE courses requires an accurate and up-to-date understanding about things like training packages, qualifications, and units of competency, as well as the standards for RTOs, current legislation, and other frameworks that affect vocational education and training. If the information that your assessment requires is not yet part of the knowledge library, the AI cannot possibly generate an accurate response, or you may get a generic response that is void of the specific details required to address the assessment requirements. In our experience, 9 times out of 10, students who rely wholly on AI-generated responses will have their assessments sent back as incorrect. At Fortress Learning, we don't want to have to do that. We want you to be actually gaining the knowledge that you're going to need moving forward as a confident and skilled trainer and assessor. Remember that throughout your knowledge assessment, there are memory refresh points that direct you to specific lessons on your learner portal that have been provided by Fortress Learning to assist you with your assessment. This is the best place to start when researching the responses to the knowledge questions, and if you want to research further, by all means seek assistance from AI. At Fortress Learning, we're all for the use of technologies like artificial intelligence platforms, but they should only be used to assist you with your research and to enhance your understanding of the subject. It's still really important to check the accuracy of the responses you provide in your assessment and that they fully address what the questions are actually asking for. And finally, don't forget that just like information you use from any other source, you'll need to reference where you found the responses to your questions, even if you used AI to assist you. And that's as simple as including the reference at the end of your response. This is because the assessor needs to see where you're getting your information from, and they also need to assess that you actually know what it is you're responding with. If you'd like to know more, contact our friendly team right here at Fortress Learning on 1300 141 994.